Saturday, April 16th, 15th. And yesterday I just happened to look out and I witnessed something that looked like it was the beginning of a swarm coming from this box. So I haven't been in here in 8 days. Last time I looked, there was no swarm cells. And I did check the bottom box and it was empty. So I moved it up into the top here, into the second spot. So my main goal today is to see if we have any swarm cells. And this is the original top box, and it was, they were busy putting honey in here. Oh, where's my frame thingy? Just checking this box to see what they've been doing with it. That frame is heavy. That's gonna be full soon. We got that. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot of honey in this box. I haven't been feeding them sugar water. I haven't had for now 3-4 weeks now. So whatever's in here is what they're bringing in. So yeah, that's going to be all capped honey here soon as well, same as that side. So, and I think this whole top box is going to be the same. So I am going to lift this box off and then we're going to start checking the next box down. So I'll be right back. Yeah, that top box was heavy. So this was the original bottom box that was empty. Let's see what we got in here. Well, we're starting to store a little nectar in there. Seems to be lots of space in here. Yeah, they're storing nectar in these cells. Just gonna take a bit of that torn up burr comb off. So I can get the other box set back on there without squishing any bees. Yeah, I can feel this one's starting to get some weight to it. Let's take those little bits off. Again, they're storing nectar in here. And there's bee bread in this one as well. No sign of any brood yet, so maybe the queen hasn't moved up. She was up here because there are appear to be eggs in all these cells. So that's going to be a good brood cell, brood frame. Just check and see if she's around here someplace. She should be easy to spot. She's got a big green mark on her. So that's going to be a brood frame. This is going to be, I don't know if you can see the, lots of new grub in there. Try and hold that as still as I can. Lots of new grubs. Another brood frame. And some brood frame, a couple of drone cells there. Oh yeah, she's been laying up a storm up here. No queen cups or queen cells so far. And no queen. I'm gonna move you so you're not seeing my arm. Be back. I'll give you a little different perspective. This is all bee bread. Lots of bee bread in that one and nectar. Same on this side. All nectar. So this outside frame, yeah, that's all nectar on both sides. Now you can see. See all that shiny in there? Back in there. So they're starting to fill this box. Come on, girls, get up from between the frames. See what we're doing in the brood chambers. Okay, so this outside frame is nectar. This frame is nectar. You can just tell by the weight of it. You can see the nectar they're storing in there. Well, that's just bird comb. And that's all nectar. And that's all nectar. It's heavy with honey. We should move that frame up. That's nearly fully capped. There's a little bit of... No, there's just bee bread in those bottom cells there. But I imagine they'll clean them out and fill them. Same on that side. Don't see any eggs. So that's going to be another frame of honey soon. We do have some drone cells on the bottom. Oh, you see those right there? Those are, I I'm hoping those are just drone cells, but they look like drone cells. First brood frame. It's all brood. It's not completely drawn out at the end, but they're working on it. No queen cups. It's mostly brood. And nectar around the outsides. Might be drone cells. There's a lot of drone cells on the bottom of this frame. And that looks like a queen cell. Right there. Smallish one. Guys must have just hatched out. I don't see any eggs in there yet, so let me know what you think if that's a queen cell sitting there. It sure looks like a queen cell. Oh, there's our queen. What to do? Queens on this frame here. Mark 18. Alright, so let's see. Oh, there's a queen cup. And there's more queen cups. Nothing in that one. Nothing in that one. I'm just gonna take that off. I'm just gonna leave them. This is all brood. New grubs. Could be getting to the point where they're getting ready to swarm. More drone cells. Another queen cup there. Guys doing? That's brood and all fresh eggs. Some of those eggs are still standing up. What I'd like to do is put that frame right there into that other nuke. Yeah, I did check the little, I'll show you here in a minute. This is all brood. Lots of queen cups here. See the queen cups there on the bottom. bees. I'm hoping those are all drones. That's all brood. Lots of fresh grubs in there too. And that's all bee bread. Look at the bee bread in this one. And nectar. That's just a food frame. And that's all nectar on the outside. All nectar and pollen. A wee bit of brood on the outside, right on the outside frame. And the rest of that's all bee bread and nectar, but there's a little bit of brood there and some drone cells. Face them inwards. Those are the outside frames. And this is all bee bread and nectar on that side. Is there eggs? I don't see eggs in here yet. So that's nectar and bee bread on that side too. That one. Now this is all brood. You see the grubs and the lots of grubs in there. To the almost out to the nectar. Oh, same on this side. I know I got the cameras reading the path of the sun right at the moment. And this is the brood frame. And more brood. That's a good frame of brood. And more brood. Fresh grubs in there as well. So this New Zealand queen is laying up a storm. Don't see any, and that's all brood. I don't see any queen cups or anything on the bottom frames. That's all brood, and there's fresh grubs in there as well. That next frame is brood. So I think that's going to be it for that for today. So let me know what you think about those cells that I saw in the other box there. I know that one looks like a queen cell, a small queen cell, but I don't know, I'm almost of the mind of knock it off of there and let them grow bigger ones, because I do want to do a split from these girls again. But I want them to raise a decent queen. Okay, so now the reason I want to do another split is let's go over here for a second. This four frame or ten frame that's here, I moved them into a four frame because there wasn't enough bees to maintain the big hive. And the queen is laying, but I just had a peek in there and unfortunately she is still laying drones. So she's got to go. I don't know that she's going to get mated properly or what, but I'd like to get a new queen in there. So hopefully I can get some swarm cells out of the big hive there, and we can make that happen. And as for this one, I've just left it alone ever since my little incident the other day where she up and flew off. She did go back in, but there is a bit of activity on this box, but not a lot right at the moment. But this big hive here with a New Zealand queen is just a going concern. The other box over there is doing pretty good too, but not as good as this New Zealand queen. So, anyway, I'd like to thank you all for watching, and please keep on watching. I'm going to make more. So, bye for now.